All right. Hello, Malo Soifua. Welcome back to the channel. I'm your host, Stay Humble. I hope you guys are safe, love, care for, healthy, bless, and love some more. Welcome back to the listening session. Today, you guys already know, happy Mother's Day to all the mothers out there. Hope you guys had a fantastic day and hopefully for blessing many more. You guys already know what today is. The one and only Iam Tongi performed. And what can I say? Another hit. Without further ado, we're just going to get right into it. Then we'll talk about it afterwards. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Iam Tongi, full performance of the song Lover, American Idol 2023. And this is the top five.
A long, long time ago, there was a volcano sitting all alone in the middle of the sea. He sat high above his bay, watching all the couples play and wishing that he had someone to.
That last part, I love you. Whew, sank to the heart, man. Sank to the heart. Yes, sir. Man, everybody's going bananas.
Mom once said, your identity is your most valuable possession. And this is so true for you. You know exactly who you are. And honey, that is a superstar.
Yep. I mean, authenticity, you are so authentic to what you are. And like Katie said, you don't have to do a lot of, you don't have to work hard to go be fake. You just come out, have your thing, and people just gravitate. I've never seen a room light up like you make a room light up, and it's very,
so much,
very special.
Yeah, I mean, when we first met you, who knew that this phenomenon was going to happen? But let me just say this to you. I consider you a master storyteller. You understand me? You don't have to hit notes, you just have to tell the story. But I want to let you know something right now. Your dreams have come true.
Yeah.
buddy. So thinking about that hometown visit, what are you excited about if you go back?
Try to go eat some food.
Like what?
Like some, you know, short ribs, though.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
With some really tangy sauce, right?
You know what I mean?
Okay, and it melts in your mouth. It sounds so good.
Short ribs.
If you lava, Iam, you can vote for him right now. Out of America.
Yes. I'm going to miss it.
Yes. We're going to do a final commercial break. Good luck in your own soap.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir. Ladies and gentlemen, another amazing performance by Iam. Wow. Let me shut this. Whew. All right. Man, was that an amazing performance? The whole time I was thinking that Iam might, you know, decided to go with either Aladdin, the world, or what's the other one? Lion King, like Simba and Pumbaa, or Can You Feel the Love? All of that did not even make the cut. So, but it's good to see that Iam staying who he is and showing, you know, how proud he is of where he's from, you know, Hawaii, and representing for the people of the Pacific. And it shows, you know, even the judges say it himself, you know, staying true and staying authentic to himself. Katy Perry and what's his name? Man, I keep reading Luke. And then you have Lionel Richie saying that, you know, he's a good, you know, storyteller. And to be honest, that's literally, he picks his song so, with a lot of dots and preparation to go into it. So to see Iam doing his thing and actually succeeding at the next level, wow, just amazing, just amazing. And then it's just, we're, you know, just proud of him. Keep doing your thing, Iam. What else we gotta say? Making us all proud. You saw, you guys saw me writing stuff then. And that the ending of that song, Love of You, oh man, seal the deal on that song. Amazing song. And yeah, I didn't even think he was, that was like, I didn't even know he was gonna pick that song. And I didn't even know, you know, oh, there's so many things, unless people that's close to Iam knew about it. So shout out to Iam, amazing job. Another amazing listening session with Iam Tongi, an American Idol. And congratulations again, top three. Shout out to Iam. If you guys like the listening session, make sure you press that like button. Subscribe to the channel, the Grow the Community. Press the bell notification to let you know when I upload, download, and reload. And lastly, shout out to all my subscribers, new and old. Thank you for being here. There you guys. This channel wouldn't be where it's at. So thank you very much. I'm grateful and I'm thankful to you guys. Anything else? And that'll be it. Do we cover all the points? Yes, we do. Iam, stay true. Stay you. Keep representing. As always, I'm your host. Stay humble, like we say around here. Till next time. Yeah. I love you.